1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. With the Career Musician Podcast for another TCM tip. Listen, focus on your strengths. I'm not a bebop head. I'm not a jazzer. So I don't really put a lot of time into it. I can kind of fake my way around with some jazz. You know what I mean? Listen, we all know it's all about tone, right? So a lot of times, especially as a session cat, I spent most of my career in the studio, you learn to, you know, finagle that tone, get the right tone, get the right feel. It doesn't mean you have to be Bird or Train. You can still emulate the sound and the concept. But overall, focus on your strengths. Yes, it's great to practice your weaknesses, and I do believe that. But if you have something that you're really good at, hone in on that. Let that become your niche, and you will be known for it.